What the hell was that? What the hell was that? Damn.
Maybe I can use this dagger.
So I've got to use a dagger. I need to figure out which one.
Damn it.
You sure you won't be needing that hand? You're losing it, Detective. At this rate, you're right. The bottle will get you before I do.
You didn't see anything.
I saw you within an inch of putting a dagger through your forearm. Did I miss something more interesting?
I was attacked by...
It's nothing. I think I just drank too much.
That goes without saying. If you can't tell the difference between reality and fiction, then you're in real trouble.
I ran, screamed, broke a pane of glass. You were in the next room and you didn't hear a thing.
If I hadn't heard a thing, I'd still be in the other room. The door was blocked. I got in as soon as I could. I like to look after my goods.
You mean me?
Don't flatter yourself, sweetheart. I'm talking about the contents of this gallery. And by the way, where do you think you're going with that dagger?
It saved my life. It's an extraordinary dagger.
You should talk to Algernon Drake. He's an antique dealer here on Darkwater. He'll tell you all about it. From what I saw in the ledgers, it was him who sold it to Sanders.
It's not your style to give me free information like that.
Take it as payment for being my canary. A simple trade-off. Now go see your antique seller. I still got things to settle with Irene.
Where's the bookseller?
Freud's The Interpretation of Dreams. It's the work that laid the foundations of psychoanalysis at the beginning of this century.
Okay.
An old diary.
That looks, stands out very well. I should stop now.
Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.